The newest member of the Analyze the Sequence family is Highlight Sequence Features. If the nucleotide or protein record that you are viewing contains a CDS or coding sequence feature, then clicking this link takes you to the sequence representing that CDS. In this case, we're looking at the highlighted CDS for the androgen receptor gene. And if you want the FASTA formatted sequence for the highlighted region, click on FASTA. Some records don't have a CDS feature. In that case, the Highlight Sequences feature link takes you to the first feature in the record. If you're wondering what exactly is a feature, I'll first close the highlight function by clicking the X, then scroll back up the record to the section we call the feature table. These are a defined set of annotations that describe regions of biological significance in the sequence. You can read more about these annotations in the Features Format section of the GenBank release notes, which you can find at this URL. Notice that these feature names are also links. I'll click on Miscellaneous Feature. This one is an upstream in-frame stop codon. If you look at the footer of this page, you'll find a pull-down menu that allows you to select any of the feature types in this record and then scroll through those types. For example, the second miscellaneous feature is a potential phosphorylation site for the CDK9 phosphoserine kinase. For more detail about the highlight sequence feature, click the help link. And if you have questions, send those to info@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov.